Friends and family will say a final goodbye today to a young Louisville man who lost his life Christmas Day. Charles Fambro was shot to death in Portland Tuesday morning. The 20-year-old was a graduate of Shawnee High School. That's where WLKY's Marissa Alter is live this noon. Marissa?
Well, Monica, Charles Fambro's visitation is this afternoon and evening, and we do expect a lot of former and current Shawnee High School students and staff to be there because Fambro graduated from here in 2011. Now, the 20-year-old was killed early Tuesday morning, just after midnight, in the 2400 block of Portland Avenue. At the time, Fambro was on his way back to his family's house in the Portland neighborhood after walking his sister home. Police have not arrested anyone yet for his death, but think it was likely a robbery that turned deadly. Fambro is described by his Shawnee principal as quiet in class, but smart. On the flip side, he calls Fambro a blacktop legend. Principal Keith Look says there wasn't a pickup basketball game at school or beyond that he wasn't at.
And Charles was your quintessential workhorse, underneath, scrap, rebound, hustling sort of player. So you get the quiet disposition in class, able to absorb the information, love to work hard on an athletic standpoint. Great kid.
Now, Fambro's murder came just hours after another Shawnee graduate was also shot to death. Dante Newsome was killed on Christmas Eve in the 4000 block of West Market, right across from Shawnee High School. So this school, this community, dealing with a lot of tragedy right now. Now, Fambro's visitation is today from 3 to 7 at Shop and Horse Funeral Home on West Market Street. There is also a reflection ceremony for both young men killed right here at Shawnee High School tomorrow afternoon at 3:30. Reporting live from Shawnee, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.